One of the most famous needle types is the latch needle. It was invented in 1847 by Townsend. The latch needle consists of a hook, of a swinging latch, of a stem, and at the end of a butt. The stitch formation starts with the last loop with lower connection points, and as the needle raises, so the loop slides upon the latch to the stem. A new yarn is laid in and the needle starts retracting. The old loop on the stem slides across the hook. The old loop gives a new stitch and the new laid-in yarn gives a new loop with lower connection points.